Good morning. It's today's smoothie, night 71 of 99, which is peach orange sunrise with 6 cups of romaine lettuce. I switched it up a bit with throwing some red romaine in there. About half cup of peaches. That's pretty much what's left. I gotta go get some more. The recipe calls for a half an orange, but I'm going to use the whole thing because this is the last one of the peach orange combos. One lemon peeled. Of course, the orange is also peeled. Teaspoon of matcha green tea powder there. Scoop of whey protein. Teaspoon of stevia. And a half teaspoon of ground cinnamon. And of course, last but not certainly not least, forgot about almond milk, a liquid that all makes it all go together and makes this whole thing drinkable. Otherwise, it becomes some kind of funky porridge thing. You always got to have the liquid. We're throwing in our powders first. Scoop of protein powder. Yes, that's the cockatiel screaming in the background. Teaspoon of stevia to make some of these more tolerable. Because, quite frankly, drinking salad is gross. Green tea, little gunpowder, looks like gunpowder. Some on my hand there. A half teaspoon of teaspoon of cinnamon, supposedly that helps manage blood sugar. There's the last of the frozen peaches. That's about a half cup. Well, there's all the solid fruit in there, the entire orange, that lemon. That one was very seedy lemon, and a half cup of peaches. And over here, making homemade orange cleaner with the lemon and orange rinds. Eventually, the water most of that water will boil away and be left with a nice oil that can be used for cleaning. Well, 6 cups of romaine is the majority of this bag. Oh, that's. Managed to stuff the entire bag in the blender. I can't wait to drink this. Oh, there it is, all in the blender. one orange, one lemon, one scoop of protein powder, teaspoon of matcha green tea, half teaspoon of cinnamon, 6 cups of romaine lettuce, a teaspoon of stevia, and half, yeah, I already mentioned that, and 2 cups of almond milk. Approximately 2 cups. It's, don't use the measuring cup. But it's probably about 2 cups when you account for displacement as such. So, let's see if it's going to actually blend, because it was a tight fit. Like we got about 8.5 cups, six about of something to drink. Oh good, it's a slightly sloshy, that's always helpful. Embarrassing when you have to spoon it out. Give her a pour. Oh, God. Oh yeah. This one's quite juicy, as one would expect using some rather juicy fruits. Oh my God. And there it is. Peach, orange, sunrise. And since these guys have been screaming the whole time, I guess they get to be in the show. That's right. You get to be in the video. You gotta scream the whole time. Well, I think they're more irritated that I haven't fed them yet. Yeah, I know. Well, you're the one that knocked down your dish last night. I'll get to that when I can. You will get fed. You're not gonna starve to death. I promise. Alright. And let's go check out what Miss Annabelle's doing. Yep, there it is in the cup. I'm really not looking forward to drinking this. So, but here we go. And surprisingly enough, it tastes like lettuce. It tastes like a bag of romaine lettuce that's been blended in a blender. And you drunk through a straw. Mm-hmm. And this is a prime example of why diets fail. Because little truly fit people, it just becomes healthy eating, becomes part of a lifestyle. And I guess this could help you lose a few pounds, kickstart one or something. But, you know, certainly don't want to be drinking these things for the rest of your life. Some of them are actually good. This one is not. It's called Peach Orange Sunrise. So probably better off making a salad and, you know, after throwing some vinaigrette and, you know, peel some oranges, probably mandarins would be good, you know, a lemon balsamic oil thing. You wouldn't need any of the stevia or anything like that. Yeah. Eating a salad's always better than drinking a salad. Of course, it's a good way to sneak in some greens. What? Hi. Oh. Okay. He's gonna let me pet him. I want to be petted. As always, the recipe will be down in the description, along with the estimated calorie counts and macronutrients and, of course, fiber. There is a ton of fiber in these things. Oh, what? Did I pet you wrong? And please subscribe or like. And I'll be back with another video. And again, this is number 71 of 99, weight loss smoothies. And one final thing, yeah, I'd love to read your comments about these smoothies. If you've tried one, I'd like to hear from you if your experience was better. And of course about any weight loss, fitness, or whatever success stories. Personally, I'm not trying to lose so much as, well, just maintain one that I've had for about 10 years. Again, this is these smoothie recipes. I got one of those did one of the click-through things, 99 free weight loss smoothies, and that'd be fun to give all 99 a try. And whoever came up with these is insane. Especially the romaine. It's just weird, but question you're thinking, yes, I'm going to drink all of that. I drink all that myself. And it keeps me surprisingly full. Anyway, but please like or subscribe. Thank you.